most of the cast had never been to a con, let alone been on stage and heard thunderous applause, and you know, watching the show backstage with them and hearing the jokes and the moments get, you know, such a reaction, looking at their faces, that's what makes it extraordinary. Whether or not we can, you know, wrangle a movie star to do a cameo is always, you know, that's always kind of a crapshoot. There's definitely a place for all of them. It would be organic, which is great. It's not the rock upon which we build our church.
Being a geek girl, he's geek god, and every day I went to work going, I'm working with Joss. Wheaton. I'm working with Joss. Joss is giving me directions. I'm acting Joss's words. You know, I think the fans who are Marvel fans or Joss Whedon fans, they can absolutely expect the adventure, the supernatural, as well as the explosions and the humor. You know, I think that's what keeps everything joyous. You know, even in moments of tension and fear, there's so much joy in it.
Well, I play Gemma Simmons, and she's a biochem expert. So she works in the lab, and she deals with the specimens that come in, and is kind of an expert on a molecular level, and then works very closely with
Leo Fitz. I play, and he is he specializes in engineering, so he builds all the technology and gadgets that everyone uses in the field, and they're kind of, you don't find one without the other, I don't think.
Well, Sky is a computer hacker, a hacktivist. I'm really clever, guys. I didn't even make that up, but I'm just pretending that I did. And she kind of stumbles into the world of S.H.I.E.L.D., and she's kind of Coulson's last puzzle piece of putting together this team, this ragtag team of misfits to save the world, which sounds crazy, but she doesn't think like the rest of them. And I think that's what he really loves about her, and I think that's what other people are a little bit hesitant.
The films all have a superhero that they're following, whereas our show is about living in a world where there are superheroes, but being a regular person. And we've tried to build a cast of characters that are relatable to people internationally and anywhere,
right. Because
they're just people, just like us. They're experts and they're amazing.
Right, but our tagline is not all heroes are super. And I think that's something that will resonate. It is about the little guy. It is about, you know, we do take place after the Battle of New York, so the general population is aware that gods and monsters exist. There's a portal to an alien universe. So they're a bit shell-shocked. And I think a big goal of our team is to go out there in the world and help these people through that transition.
You know, I'll be disappointed if some of my S.H.I.E.L.D. brothers don't and sisters don't show up. I'd like to see Scarlet and Jeremy and certainly Director Fury. But, you know, the focus of the show is really this team I'm putting together and the humans. So, you know, I'll be disappointed if we don't get some visits from some people with powers, but it'll be more of a kind of once in a while thing.
Personally, I'm the hugest Robert Downey Jr. fan. I could watch him do anything. So, I mean, if I were writing a script, I would just love to meet the guy and work with him. So that would be awesome. But we do some pretty cool stuff on our own. We got a lot of cool stuff anyway. So really, really nice to come to this.
Wow, I want all of them to come and just like knock on our plane door and just say, hey, I'm in the neighborhood. Can I borrow a cup of sugar?
I would like Loki to just saunter in or just, you know, go and see him in whatever cell he's being held and just kind of, you know, eat my sandwiches while he's just locked up, something like that.
I suppose Fitz would probably get on best with someone like Tony Stark. Although they're probably quite different personalities, I think they would have a lot to talk about in terms of the electronic world and computing and things like that, I think, yeah.
Thor's arms are nice, so he could come by, and if I maybe got injured and he would just like have to pick me up, I wouldn't mind that at all, so...
I'm Elizabeth Henstridge.
And I'm Ian Castaker.
And you're watching Perez TV.